President Yoweri Museveni has today officiated at the closing ceremony of the South-South Cooperation Forum at Peak Resort Munyonyo. The president noted that the South-South Cooperation dates way back from as early as 1900. Countries have been together fighting for freedom and they were able to defeat colonialism.
1900, the whole of the African continent had been colonized except for Ethiopia. And so had India, Indochina, Indonesia and Malaysia and all those countries, they had all been colonized. Therefore, in recent times, starting from 1900, we have been together fighting for freedom.
Museveni said that the focus should now be put on creating wealth and prosperity for all, and this can only be achieved through countries producing enough goods and services, commercial agriculture, manufacturing, education for all, doing more research on science and technology, among others.
Always will be achieved by two ways: producing goods and services which you sell. Everybody must be a producer of a good or a service if you are old enough, if you are not a child. And then secondly, education for all. When all people get educated, and of course other factors like health.
He reiterated the need to trade together and buy from each other as South-South Triangle Corporation.
About South-South, we need to resolve this issue of trading together, buying from one another. Because that is what will stimulate, will enhance prosperity.
Shortly after addressing the gathering, President Museveni was awarded for being a committed champion of the African agenda and for his wise leadership, which has motivated countries in the struggle for pan-Africanism.
I want to request us to move slowly and protocol with leaders.
The State Minister of Finance and Planning, Amos Lugolobi, said through a well-established mechanism of South-South Cooperation countries will be able to overcome the financial gaps which affect their goals.
The forum noted that through well-established partnership mechanisms and strong institutional frameworks, South-South Cooperation can enable us to overcome various challenges, including the lingering severe financial and capacity gaps that have obstructed attainment of our development goals.
Eddie Maloka, the Chief Executive Officer of the African Peer Review Mechanism, underscored the need for such fora, emphasizing that they mostly help to put out the voice of the African countries.
High-level forum of South-South and Triangular Cooperation for Sustainable Development. We have to appreciate the important role played by the government of the Republic of Uganda, led by yourself, Your Excellency, in hosting this important meeting at this beautiful place in Munyonyo.
This meeting was held under the theme Building National Capacities for South-South and Triangular Cooperation Ecosystems in Africa and Forging Horizontal Partnership for Sustainable and Resilient Societies. In triangular cooperation, developed countries work with middle-income and developing countries to plan and fund joint cooperation projects before implementing them. This form of cooperation enables particularly intense knowledge sharing at an international level and encourages all partners to learn from each other. Report by Jaliat Namoya for the news.